Jake. Well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... We didn't check.
Buckle.
Thank you. This is Private Sam Ackerman, 41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls. Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell...
Thank you. Thank you. Sergeant Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumley, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition. Sergeant Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumley, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition. Sergeant Cochran.
Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point.
Thank you. ain't nobody here.
Someone left the music on. Here, I think you located a Sergeant Lumley's rig. We should be able to pick up his suit's transponder.
Why'd the General send us here anyway?
Boy, an army marches on its stomach. We won't last 1 week on this planet without our food and guns. Lumley has both.
Ah, shit.
Thank you.
Something wrong with this planet. Something very, very wrong.
Make us whole. What do you suppose that means?
Sergeant, please, sir, can we just get the hell out of here?
Nah, not just yet. The transponder's further in.
You crazy? Sir! Wait for me!
Thank you.
Almost there. The signal's getting very close now.
Sir, I don't know about you, but I haven't seen a scrap of food yet.
Don't you worry. We'll all feed soon.
What?
This way.
Thank you. No, no, no! He spoiled all the food. Sarge, did you hear me? It's gone. It's all gone.
Man does not live by bread alone.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
The meat is all around us. Danger, Moses.
Hey, where are you going? What's gotten into you?
Hey!
Everyone must understand. They must know. They must eat.
Thank you. river! Down here! Clark! How the hell did you... Never mind! Come on, we're in... Oh, shit! Langford! They're coming over the outer wall, you hear me? They're headed your way! Damn it! Clark! We're in Central Command! Get up here!
Are you there?
Isaac! Oh my God! He's alive?
That's great.
Ellie, it's so good to hear your voice.
How did you make it? The ship! We thought you were dead!
I followed a trail of flares. Are you guys all right? I saw Carver.
Yeah, we're fine. Carver's close. We can hear him. Look, Isaac, please hurry up and get here. We're in Central Command.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
Thank you.
Time.
Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. Come on,
him.
We need him or you need him?
Hey, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that? You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
Why did you want to see me
though? I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, or the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore.